cool stuff. Let's see an open crate. See what this crate gives me.
Same as always.
Luke Skywalker. Take that. Put it in my sorry, dude. Don't wanna have ya. $10,000. There were some things that were saying that they were costing like a lot to unblock, but 10,000, 15,000, 5,000 for 10,000 for Palpatine, for Aiden Versio 5,000, Luke Skywalker's 15, Leia is 10, Chewie is 10, and Darth Vader's 15. That's not bad. That's not bad. Let's do a multiplayer. What do you think, guys? Heroes versus villains. Strike two teams of 8 player compete in objective based on scenario. Blast. I didn't get to play Blast in the beta because it wasn't in the beta. So I'm gonna do a Blast. We're gonna play in Takodana, Maz Castle. Resistance in the First Order. Okay, the Resistance in the First Order. So this is from Star Wars: A Force Awakened. It is the First Order and the Resistance. Then we got the Imperials and the Rebels. That would be the Star Wars through Star Wars: Return of the Jedi. Here we go. Let's do the assault. Stuck.
Let's go.
This gun is badass. Let's try the heavy with the new gun that they gave me. keep going in here. Man, this gun is badass.
Order is starting to buckle.
Oh, somebody got on top of us. Did you check the map? Check the specialist. I'll stay with the assault for right now.
Order is taking control of the fight.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, it looks like we may have the
Yeah, we won. 12 kills, not bad. All right, so I'll see you guys on my next gameplay.